It was the perfect start. She'd always wanted kids, but we couldn't quite believe she'd ended up with his. All she wanted was attention, some loving and affection. But what she got was a lesson every night at 11:30. He stuck around the flat, screaming, "You're a dirty slag," knowing she's a prisoner, too scared to fight back. The council soon came knocking, but she'd hide behind the door. The left side of her face would explain the night before. Well, that's the worst thing a friend ever told me about an old friend. You pretend you don't know, when really you do. And now I lie awake, remembering when every day we break the rules, showing off after school, on climbing frames with swimming pools we ruled. Now we stumble round in the past, forgetting how we laughed so hard, remembering when we were free. Well, this one's for you. A bad day, scared to bother, too scared to complain. She left me with an image, it wasn't what she planned, but it was better than this. The kids are in the corner, too young to use the phone, witness to a life that will never be undone. It doesn't matter now, no one took the blame, I just know the kids will never be the same. Well, that's the worst thing a friend ever told me about an old friend. You pretend you don't know, when really you do. And now I lie awake, remembering when every day we break the rules, showing off after school, on climbing frames with swimming pools we ruled. Now we stumble round in the past, forgetting how we laughed so hard, remembering when we were free. Well, this one's for you. Days with you, we'd drink some beer and play some pool, like we never did that before. I know now what you'd say to me, your council flat is not all it's cracked up to be.